Welcome! Today we're talking about the essentials for newborn photography.
If you haven't already, make sure you hit subscribe so you don't miss a single tip, trick, or tutorial.
If we haven't met, I'm Lisa from Milk and Honey Photography and the Milky Way, and by the end of this video, you're going to know exactly how to set up your studio or home studio to get started with newborn photography. So you may just be stepping your toes into the waters of newborn photography. You might love those tiny little babies and you want to take some pictures of them. So I want to just go through my key items to get you started. So first things first, I always do my posing for babies on a beanbag. The beanbag I have here is a beanbag. You can get it from Shoot Baby, you can get it from Access Design. There's many, many, many sources of beanbags on the market, and pretty much they're all the same, you guys. So what I would suggest is investing in a nice beanbag, and you can fill it up with beans from Walmart. That's where I got mine. Next thing I've got here are just some layering blankets, and we've got that just right on top of the beanbag, just to make a softer surface for baby when baby's lying on it. Now, what you're going to find is getting started with newborn photography is if you just have your beanbag and you don't have anything to have it sitting on or clamping to, you're going to have wrinkly blankets, and that's going to drive you crazy in your editing. You're not going to want to deal with that. So my suggestion is getting a backdrop stand. The one that I use is the Paloma Shell. I love it, but there's also other things on the market that you can use too. You can make your own PVC stand one, which I've done in the past. You can use a backdrop stand and clamp it to it with the clamps, my trusty clamps that we've got here, because you're going to want to have the blanket nice and tight. So that's what I use these clamps for, is to hold my blankets tight. Now to prop baby up, you're going to want to have some sort of rolled up towels. I use these posing beans, which are great. I got them from Access Design. They're fantastic, but you can also make your own. You can make your own with various things. You can roll up towels. I use that for years. Or you can actually, the neatest little trick that I just learned was filling up children's socks or baby socks with other little socks or little stuffing pieces of material, just to make those tiny little things, to make those minor adjustments for babies. Next thing you need is your camera. I shoot with a D5. You're gonna need a camera, obviously, because, well, that's how you take pictures of babies. And next thing you're gonna want is a light source. You're gonna need a light source to be getting started with photography. I have the Einstein and the PLM set up here, but you don't have to get studio lights to do photography. You could also do natural light. So my suggestion is when you're getting started, get everything started, but get it nice and close to the window, typically at a 45 degree angle, and that will get you started. Other things you might want to get when you're getting started is a wrap. You're going to be wanting to wrap up baby, maybe just something to use to cover up. If you're choosing to have baby clothed or with a diaper on, you're going to want to have something just to wrap them up a little bit in. There's oodles of headbands on the market. You can make them. There's hats, all sorts of those things. But really, to get started, all you need is just a few things. So if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit subscribe, because I would love to bring more of these tutorials to you.